Hey folks, as you know, in Texas Gulf Coast, we just had that tropical storm. Nicolas is passed through. Looks like the farm did okay, but you have to be ready to take opportunities. There are great opportunities right after the storm. For example, here is a fallen branch, and this would be a very good food for the goats. They love to browse as opposed to graze, so I'm going to later on give it to the goats. They will munch on it and enjoy it. But also have your some of your saplings always ready. This is morning glory. Some people say water spinach. In Bengali, this is called kolmi shak. So as you can see, I have already germinated roots for them. And now in the post Nicolas situation, when it's all wet and everything, this is a good time to implant them on the ground, and then they will go wild in your property, and you always have a ready-made source of vegetable, and they are wonderful, very nutritious, very delicious to eat. Have a great day, everyone.